Good afternoon, everybody. Just a quick update on running the app from Vectric Aspire on a MacBook Air M2. Parallels has now released a new version. I believe we're up to 18. Yes, 18 for the Mac. And it supports the M chip. And I'm running an M2 and will run Windows 11 on an ARM. So you can try the demo, but I have the full version here. So I'm able to run Windows 11, the ARM version, and Vectric Aspire 11.5 runs perfectly. Take a second to open. And the Aspire's open.